I went to writing just journaling first. And then after that, it was like, I like this, I enjoy this. So it went to a daily thing. Then after that, I pretty much turned to poetry because I started to see that my writing started to rhyme and have rhythm. I did that, and then I'm currently working on a book. It's a memoir, and I just enjoy writing. I think it lets me release, it lets me express, it lets me pretty much just be me in full aspect, full of vulnerability and authenticity.